My number one piece of advice is stop giving a shit what other people think about what you're doing. So long as you know what your end goal is and you know you want that more than anything else, that's what matters, and you need to stick to that no matter what your friends, family, or other people think about you. All right, guys. It's been since October 24th of 2017 since I last made a video. Back then, I even preached about consistency is key and making sure you're putting out content even if you don't have stuff perfected. Well, I didn't follow my own advice and I went out, waited till I had a full team and a video slash photography guy working at my company, and well, I'm back. Anyway, I want to start taking my own advice and start creating content on a consistent basis. First, I wanted to introduce myself. My name is Garrett Atkins. Some of you probably already know that. You either met me in real life, you met me on social media, you follow me on social media. I do business with you. Regardless, I'm back at it. We're going to be creating videos on a much more consistent basis. We want to eventually get to a point where we're releasing a video every other day, if not every day, about social media marketing, about owning your own business, about being an entrepreneur, personal development, motivation, inspiration, and then just sometimes some fun stuff. Today, I'm just going to stick to the basics, introduce myself. Once again, I'm Garrett Atkins. I am the CEO of a small, full-service digital marketing agency based in St. Louis, Missouri, in the United States. We service clients all across the world. The company is called VIE Media, V-I-E Media. It's not a made-up word. It's an English word that means to strive to be in competition with. We focus on social media marketing, web page design, logo design, graphic design of all sorts, email marketing, social media automation, content marketing, copywriting, as well as a handful of traditional marketing. I also have vested interests in a couple other ventures, but most notably, VIE Media. Next week, we're actually going to be in the Huffington Post, Medium.com, WN.com, which is world news, as well as 10 other mainstream outlets. We're pretty excited, and we've grown a lot over the past 2 years because we started back in October of 2016. I started VIE Media downtown off Washington Avenue, and it was just myself. I eventually brought on enough clients to hire someone and get an office just outside of St. Louis. Now we have two satellite offices, one in De Pere, Missouri, and one in St. Louis, Missouri, downtown off Washington Avenue. And then our headquarters is in Chesterfield, Missouri. We have a team of 13 now, and we're growing. We're actually hiring 6 to 7 more sales representatives, one new social media manager, we're hiring a graphic designer, and we're hiring another web page development expert. We're going to try to get all of this done within the next 30 to 60 days, so if you or someone you know are interested in one of those opportunities, please let us know. Now, it may sound pretty badass that I've built a digital marketing agency from the ground up and scaled it from just myself to now 13, going on hopefully 20 to 23 here within the next 30 to 60 days. And I think it's kind of badass, but it wasn't always this good. I'd say from the age of 18 back in 2011 up until October of 2016, I had 8 different jobs. I was known to my friends, family, and people I worked with as someone who was a job hopper. Didn't know what I wanted to do. I wasn't happy when I went to work. Much like a lot of you, I went to work on Monday dreading it. It wasn't until I started VIE Media that I actually enjoyed going to work in the morning. And actually, I really don't work a day in my life anymore. I love everything that we do here. I love coming to work. I love the people I work with. I work with a lot of my friends, some of them from high school. I work with a lot of people I didn't know until I started this company that I've now become great friends with. I get to work with people remotely, online, across the world. One of our graphic designers lives in Canada, for example. Shout out to Dustin Cox. I get to work with some great partner companies such as Pinnell Media and Yummy Marketing. And honestly, I attribute the fact that I'm at where I am now at such a, what people refer to as a young age, to the fact that I did job hop around from 19 up until October of 2016. So 2011 until 2016, about 5 years of job hopping, 8 different jobs in 5 years. To most people, that seems a little crazy. And let me tell you, during that period of time, it felt a little crazy as well. But the fact that I flew through so many opportunities and figured out what I did and didn't like at an accelerated pace compared to most of my acquaintances and friends at the time, I attribute the fact that I'm where I'm at now to the fact that I job hopped around for those 5 years. So in a way, I don't look at it as a mistake, but I look at it of more of an accelerated lesson learned. Among those 8 jobs that I worked in 5 years, I worked as a door-to-door sales representative selling home improvements. I worked as a car salesman. I worked at various startup companies. But it wasn't until I worked in the mortgage industry and I started working with top-producing mortgage loan officers and helping them with their social media that I discovered what I loved to do. Or I should say one of the many things that I love to do that I now get to do on a daily basis. I started doing social media posts for top producing mortgage loan officers and helped them create a personal brand to set themselves apart from their competition and their coworkers in the mortgage field. It helped them get more real estate agent partners and it helped them bring in more leads and build credibility with people they were trying to do home loans for. But you guys aren't here to hear about the mortgage industry. So now you know a little bit of who I am, where I'm at now, and where I came from. And after going through this process of job hopping around and figuring out what I want to do at this accelerated pace, my number one piece of advice is stop giving a shit what other people think about what you're doing, so long as you know what your end goal is and you know you want that more than anything else. That's what matters, and you need to stick to that no matter what your friends, family, or other people think about you. Because in the end, your one life to live is exactly that. It's your life, and you should go out there and try to figure out what makes you happy while trying to be as successful as possible at doing that thing or multiple things. Over the course of the next year and even further into the future, you can expect to see more and more of these videos. This one is serving as more of an introduction than anything. I just wanted to have a starting point for everyone that's going to be in my audience as it grows. But as my social media following grows, I want them to have a reference point of where this all started. And that this video is going to serve as that reference point. I want to walk you guys through where we used to be, where we are now. And since we're going to be making videos more and more often, you guys will get to see this journey kind of progress from where it is now to where it'll be in a year, 2, 3 years from now. And I feel like the audience is going to learn a lot, not to mention if I'm doing my job right as a personal brand or as someone that's creating content that's supposed to provide value to my audience, you guys should be growing with me so long as you're taking the right steps to do so. Again, the type of content you can expect will be stuff going over social media marketing, starting your own business, entrepreneurship, motivation, personal development, inspiration, as well as many other topics. Anyway, I can't wait to share more videos with you guys. Thanks for joining me on the first video I've done in almost a year. Do me a favor, show me some love in the comments, maybe like the video, subscribe if this is YouTube you're watching it on, or follow me if it's social media. It'd be much appreciated. And I hope to provide a lot of value to you guys over the course of these videos. Thanks.